Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys, welcome back to my video. In this video, I would like to tell my opinion about a video. So, the title of that video is What Would You Do? That video is like a social experiment telling about a old man that want to order something in the cafe, but that old man cannot read, so he has some difficulty in ordering, and he asks the cafe waiters to read the menu and help him to choose the good menu in there, but the cafe waiters ignore him and say something rude and mean to him. And in my opinion, in this world, there are still many people who have not received enough education, whether it is children or adults, but that should not obstruct their rights. They also have a rights like educated people. They deserve to get a decent education too. Not insulting them, but we have to help them. Like in that video, even though the man can read, and he still has his right to order some drinks and food in that cafe, right? And the cafe waiters were supposed to help the old man because the buyer is a king, right? So instead of saying things that were rude or mean, beside that, the cafe the old man was also older than her, so she must show a polite attitude toward the old man. Like other buyers who want to help the old man and read out the menu, also seen in that video, if the buyer had time to rebook their waiter for being mean and rude to the old man. So everybody in this world has their own strengths or weakness, and besides all that, they also have rights that we must respect it. We must imagine if we are in their position and everyone insult us, our feeling will hurt, right? So don't ever insult others and assume that you are the perfect person in the world, because the most perfect person is someone who can respect others. So guys, that's all about my opinion about this video. And thanks for your attention, guys, and see you on the next video. Bye bye.